micro, we jammed to abandoned buildings. Sees an empty cup we fell on. I keep my circle tight. Vibe just right with my six strings singing all night. Gender, faith, color, or lover. Don't matter one way or other. No complaints from music softer. Thanking God for that, but news dad is a doctor. My crew doesn't quit.
Hey, welcome everyone to the Eve Growing Concept. Today's going to be a CBCB quick, very quick video. This is my spring cleanup pile 2020. I started this April 7th, and it is, today's date is August 11th. Can you believe that? 5 months of very, very high heats. I start with pure carbon, as you've watched some of my other videos. Leaves, I have a lot of my cat litter that is in here. And slurry, tons of slurry from my vermiculture, from my worm castings, from my vermenting system, and my continuous flow T55 system. I'm gonna stop this pile now and let it rest until spring. And this will be soil for next year's growing season. I do have a reason to get this hot heat. I had just got some quail eggs that I'm starting to hatch and starting to experiment with quail in the ever-growing effort of trying to be self-sufficient in such a tight little community that I live in, or that we live in. And we're gonna try to live off the grid as best we can. So I'm feeling with these very, very, very high heats. Right now I'm at 140. It has been continuously easy in the red, in 130 Fahrenheit, 5 months straight. Didn't have to turn it once, I fluffed it. I'm gonna try to keep some quail warm through the winter. Just a quick update on my 2020 CBCB spring cleanup composting bin. That's all I have to say for now. God bless, over and out.
My family and papa found kicking it, always somewhere by the fire pit. If your friend and your family and free, if you foe, then tonight is on me. My crew has talent and loyalty, and they'll be partying our buddies' royalty. You're damn right. Like my crew doesn't quit. My crew.